Welcome to Business Talk, our weekly podcast show. We are here at the University of Rio Grande Television Studios. Each week, we feature a Southern Ohio small business or student faculty administrator at the University of Rio Grande. We also feature program managers from the Ohio State University South Centers, Southern Ohio Community Economic and Development Programs, and community organizations and other special guests. Our mission is simple: to promote the University of Rio Grande and its diverse educational programs, promote the Ohio State University South Centers and its many business technology programs, and finally promote Southern Ohio, a great place to live, learn, and enjoy life to the fullest. Co-hosts are Jason Winters, Director of the Center for Small Business Entrepreneurship at the University of Rio Grande, Patrick Dengel, Business Development Specialist with the Ohio State University South Centers, Mike Thompson, Director of the Instructional Design and Media Services at the University of Rio Grande, and myself, Nate Walzer, MBA student and assistant men's soccer coach at the University of Rio Grande. This week, we feature Lisa Merry, CEO of Merry Family Winery. Lisa?
Thanks, Nate. Today, we're going to discuss just a little bit about starting an agricultural business here in Ohio, some of the laws and legislation that you have to go through to become a business, some of the important factors about growing vines and the types of vines that grow well here in our area, and just being a small business, the hours you put in, the advantages of being your own boss as opposed to working for someone else. I just want to remind everybody and encourage everybody to buy local and support your local businesses, especially those farm agricultural businesses. It is really appreciated.